Maryland State Police are investigating a plane crash in Easton. The call came in around 9:30 this morning in the 1600 block of Travelers Rest Circle. New details this hour, a twin-engine Cessna 402 crashed into the water. FAA says the pilot reported engine failure. The pilot was the only one on board. FAA, along with the National Transportation Safety Board, will lead the investigation. DC News Now has a crew on the way. We will continue to keep you updated as we learn more information.